COVID-19 is driving new corporate actions and activities, which is once again shutting down our ability to align to the future. This morning, I got up and I wrote a blog post of the sins of organizational sclerosis that are clogging up our ability to deal with the future today. And I want you to go through this list and ask yourself, which ones are happening to you? Which belief systems are driving your approach to what you should be doing right now to align to this new future? Number one, you might be suffering from a belief that we might soon get back to normal. We won't. We're living in this new reality for quite some period of time. You might be letting your desire get in front of your reality. You think that there's simply going to be a vaccine. You think that simply the lockdown is going to end and everything is going to get back to where we were. We won't. The reality is we are living with this for quite some time. You might be of a mindset that accepting this new reality seems to be an admission of defeat. It's not. It's a sign of strength. It's a foundation for action. You might be feeling that you've got an invincibility in dealing with the scope of this challenge that makes you absolutely invincible, and it drives you into inaction. Without action, you begin to wither and die. You might not understand that everything has changed. We are living through one of the most profound periods of change that we have ever witnessed in human history. If you aren't aligned to that reality, you are missing the emergence of all kinds of trends which are shaping our future in new and dramatic ways. You might not have accepted that everything has changed. We are not going back to where we were. We are carving forward a new future with dramatic new trends, dramatic new opportunities, dramatic new disruption, and dramatic new challenges, and you need to align to that reality. You might have an inability to comprehend what has actually changed. Are you doing enough to understand the trends which are unfolding right now? If you aren't, you should be. You need to educate your leadership team as to what is happening and what they need to do to align themselves to this new reality. You might have too much optimism that we will soon see a fast return to normal. This thing is going to take months, years, a long time to unfold. And with that, you might have a fear of confronting the truth. Your future will be pretty ugly if you don't accept reality. This is real and everything is changing. Accept that fact and you've got a basis for action. And you might be feeling absolutely overwhelming in the face of all this overwhelming change. Well, you've got to move faster along what I call the seven stages of economic grief. Get over it. Move away from denial. Move away from shock. Move away from anger and move into the acceptance stage faster. You might be in a situation in which your own confirmation bias is clouding your judgment. You're seeking out insight, which helps you to perhaps believe that we're simply going to return to our earlier world when clearly we're not. And you might be someone who's fallen prey to the cult of delusion, the conspiracy of idiocy, and if that's the case, well, it might be too far along for you. Your history might already be doomed. The reality is everything is changing. It's changing at an absolutely furious pace, and you need to align to that reality.